Actor John Abraham was present to felicitate the winners of the Damdar Dhishum Challenge. The actor thanked both fans and media for their support and cooperation.
I personally am very honored to be a brand ambassador of SoFit, simply because I lead a healthy lifestyle. And for all you guys, this is soya milk. And soya milk is fantastic. It's healthy. It's got, like Sarosh said, it's got protein, dietary fiber, minerals, omega-3, you name it, calcium. It's got everything that you need for a complete meal. And the beauty of this is that it's Hershey's. So obviously, it's bound to be tasty. And you're really going to enjoy the taste. But more importantly, I'd really like to thank SoFit for associating with my film Dhishum, which stars me, Varun, and Jacqueline. And they've really put their heart behind this film, and they've really supported us as brand partners on this film. And it means a lot to me as a brand ambassador of SoFit that my brand, which I proudly call my brand, has decided to support my film. And the only way I can repose that faith back, Sarosh, is by making sure that Dhishum is a hit, and that I'm sure you guys will see that tomorrow, and I hope all of you enjoy it as much as I am going to enjoy it today, because I haven't yet seen the film. So it's been a fantastic experience promoting this film. It's been a greater experience endorsing and being the embodiment of SoFit. And I'd like to, and SoFit and I, and you know, we've got massive plans to continue this this health journey and take it to another level. So each one of you, because I can see most of you here are beautiful, handsome, fit, everyone out here, and lovely smile, and you know, all of you. So I just hope you'll understand that, you know, when I speak, I'm not just speaking as someone who endorses this brand. I actually believe in this brand. And when I tell you it's good, I mean it's good. Okay, where fitness is concerned. Otherwise, I really wouldn't be sitting here and talking about it. I'd probably be endorsing an aerated drink. So I think at the end of the day, a good film will work. You can promote as much as you want, but if your film's not good, the audience smells it out, it won't work. I think promotion is important to an extent. I don't think you need to go all over the place, go all out. And I think in the last 5 or 6 days, Varun, me and Jacqueline have been really aggressive. We've been promoting this film. And I think Varun's finally fallen ill. Okay, it was me in the 2 weeks ago, and he was boasting about not falling ill, and finally I think he's down with sickness. Jacqueline's not been well for the longest time, because when you travel and viral in the air, it's not easy. And I'm not joking, again, I swear. Yesterday I was in Ahmedabad, and the only thing I had was SoFit, because I think it's become synonymous. Wherever I go, you know, I see SoFit, and the only thing I told Sarosh is distribution bahut achha hai. It's fantastic. You know, it's everywhere, and I think more people should have it. But coming back to promotion, I think we've given it our all, and what I hear is everybody's been seeing us everywhere, and we hope, you know, it all translates into ticket sales.